guys, Claire McMurray, your sports editor here, and believe it or not, I'm behind the set of The Wizard of Oz this year's spring musical. One fun fact about The Wizard of Oz that you may not know is that Judy Garland's dress was actually pink in the movie because it was easier to use for Technicolor. Another fun thing you may have not known was that in the book itself, Judy Garland never had red slippers. Dorothy's slippers were always silver.
Did you know that the Tin Man was given a saddened heart in the book, but in the movie, it was a clock heart? Interesting.
Did you know that in the movie The Wizard of Oz, they used jello crystals to make the horses stick out better in Emerald City?
That is it for trivia today. Please stay tuned tomorrow.